Hey guys, this is a quick scouting trip for my day off coming up next week, and I've been wanting to check this place out for a while. I've been looking at it on the map. It's a very long walk. I'm very proud of Emma for walking over a mile to get here, and I've got some stuff I want to show you. I'm really happy with this place. It has tons of sign, and this is a spot that I'll be getting here. My day off is Wednesday, and this is a spot where I'll have to get in here probably 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock in the morning and hunt till dark, because it's such a long walk. But you want to tell them anything about getting ready to go bow hunting? What do you want to say?
We're bow hunters.
Yes, we are.
What are we?
Traditional bow hunters. Okay. That's what we are. You want to say anything else to our friends in the camera?
Yeah.
Look at the camera.
Hey guys, we're traditional bow hunters. We're always bow hunters. And we're always going to bow at deer.
Okay guys, we'll give you a quick look around.
I'm saying something to the camera.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. Okay, what do you want to say? Go ahead. You gotta look at the camera when you talk.
We're traditional bow hunters, and what you look for if there's a deer killed, if somebody killed it.
Mm-hmm.
Then, we have to get some food to be healthy.
Alright. Okay guys, as you can see, we got a big bowl here. This is a good trail. And there's a old logging road that comes up here. There's a rub.
What?
There's a rub right here. And there's two more rubs down that logging road that comes this way. So what we have is a convergence point in a bowl. I'll call this a bowl. And we're right below a field. So we're probably thinking this is an evening stand. I don't know. Won't know till I hunt it. I made this mock scrape. There is another scrape down there, but there's my tree, right there. I have to cut some limbs. It's a dark tree in the middle. I have to cut some limbs as I go up, but close shot, I really expect some activity in this area. Cannot wait to hunt. See you later.